All right, tonight's game was another great exhibition in terms of intensity, focus, and discipline with our players. We came out victorious 4-6 against our up-and-coming Dell football team, and we're looking forward to the rest of region play.